Jellyfish are a very, very important organism in the sea that has been forgotten and ignored for a long, long time. And now we are starting to study it. The University of Las Palmas in Gran Canaria is developing a program with Loro Parque to learn much more about the jellyfish and to correct the ignorance that we have in the world about the role of the jellyfish in preserving and keeping our planet the way it is.
We've been working here at the at Loro Parque in the aquarium to use their jellyfish, which have been, it's been really a wonderful experience. Everybody's been extremely helpful and friendly, and they have very healthy jellyfish. We've gotten a lot of work done of respiration measurements, and we'll go home and measure the enzymes in the jellyfish, and we'll have a publication out of it, and look forward to further collaborations in the future.
It's important that our people, starting with the children through all ages, learn about jellyfish and understand that we need to take care of them and protect them. And Loro Parque is playing a very important role in this education process. So not only are they entertaining because they're living art, but by watching these jellyfish grow, live, and prey on other organisms, the people learn about the life cycles, and this is a really critical part of educating our society.